spot.
Hey, this is Roscoe with Parts People. In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the LCD hinges on a Latitude E7440. If you're looking for parts for this laptop, go to our website and use this 5% discount coupon. Slide the latch over to unlock the battery. Lift the battery out of the laptop. Remove the screws. Remove the access door. Remove the SD card blank. Unplug the antenna cables. Remove the screws. Unplug the cables. Loosen the antenna cables. Remove the screw. Unplug the cables. Remove the screws. Remove the hinge cover. Turn the laptop over and open it up. Remove the LCD bezel. Remove the screws. Remove the mouse buttons. Remove the screws. Remove the keyboard. Remove the screw. Unplug the cables. Remove the palm rest. Remove the hinge screws. Remove the display assembly. Unsnap the bezel around the edges. Remove the LCD bezel. Remove the left hinge screws. Remove the left hinge. Remove the right hinge screw. Remove the right hinge. Are you looking for some more tutorials? Check out these other videos. If you enjoyed this tutorial, go ahead and like the video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Check out PartsPeople.com where we have hundreds of tutorials and hundreds of thousands of parts. Thank you for using PartsPeople for your video tutorials.